more ice as we move up Glacier Bay.